to you, the great minds of Ikakaramba.
Well, it used to.
Then let us make it run free again. Where are the keys, Liana?
There are two. I was playing with my friend Tabia, and we hid the keys all the way down at the bottom of the mine.
Why did you do that?
Tabia thought it would be funny. Mze Jabari, the minekeeper, was always playing jokes. So, we wanted to get him back.
What did he think? I'm sure he found it funny.
The storm had hit the village.
Sorry, Liana.
There is a lift further into the mine. Take that, and it will bring you down to where the keys are.
Wait here, then. I will not be long. Kalunga. Earlier, when I said you should have taken Mbundulu when you had the chance, so much has happened. And I wonder whether things would have been prevented.
Rare is it to change what has happened, but we can always choose how we move forward from it. The actions we are taking now will restore balance. That is what we must do, and we do so together.
first key. One more to go. Just one key remaining. It must be on the other side of the mine. Liana really thinks that playing with Mpundulu is going to solve this.
Denial can cloud one's perception. Thank you.
That is all of them. Let us return to the top. Liana will be all right. She will understand what needs to be done. Impundulu must be at peace. Liana does not understand this. How can she? She is a child.
Do you say this to convince her or yourself?
I have both the keys, Liana.
Woo! Go and open up the waters now!
looks like there is no return now.
Then we continue forward. There must be a means of opening it nearby. Liana. Wait here for a bit. I will work out what to do.
Adithia? Akida was no shaman. Her greatest feat was that of a loving sister, armed with a spear imbued with the very essence of a star. Her younger brother, who was a shaman, was struggling to defeat the dreaded swamp serpent, the Ninkinanka. She could not witness the demise of her brother, and so Akida seized the spear and launched it at the serpent. But the spear's power was only for the trained and proficient. Her action saved her brother, but at a grave cost to herself. Alas, all know of Akida's spear. A reminder of the sacrifice elders must make for the young.
Come, let us put it to good use.
Harness the energies out. Launch Akida's spear.
Become solemn since the great lift to Ikakaramba.
It is a lot. The village, the storms, Liana. I know what needs to be done.
Your duties as a shaman will never be easy.
body. Do you mind? Like a legend?
Yes. Not quite a legend. Like a legend.
Okay. Give me a moment. Let this somewhat legend figure out what to do next.
Must be getting close to the top. The air is thinning, cooling.